Hey guys, it's Ryan back here again, and today I'm reviewing another Halo Mega Bloks construction set, CND00 Fireteam Eagle. The set is composed of 140 pieces, and the retail price is $14.99. Included with the set is a small scenery piece, 5 minifigures, and a ton of Forerunner accessories. Up first, let's take a look at that scenery piece, which is essentially a miniature version of a Forerunner light bridge. And it's decently sized too, coming in at 7 inches long by 3 inches wide. The light bridge is built on top of two small green base plates, including a medium-sized one on the back and a smaller one on the front. The actual bridge is made up of blue translucent plates with some clear translucent pieces on the bottom to support it. Towards the back is two silver spires with spiked tips, and on the front is the fire team's yellow flag, which has a really nice printed eagle on it as well. Moving on to the minifigures, we have the Enforcer Spartan. All 5 of these Spartans have dark yellow armor with black chips mixed in, as well as white painted visors, which matches the color scheme of the yellow Mark VI Spartan from Series Alpha. Up next is the Aviator Spartan, and it's important to note that the visor color is more of a silverish white, with a metallic tone to it too, so it really does stand out, and blends in well with the yellow color. The third Spartan in the mix has Oceanic armor, which is one of the more unique designs from Halo 4. Like the others, he has matching colors, along with additional black detailing on the helmet, which outlines the visor. Up next is the Halo 4 designed Scout Spartan, which has been used quite a bit in recent sets. Just like the Oceanic Spartan, outlining his visor is some black detail. And the fifth and final minifigure is the Spartan Soldier, which was just recently introduced into the new interchangeable armor system with the Spartan Customizer Pack. He also has some black details for his chest plate and helmet as well. Weapons and accessories include 5 black display stands, a binary rifle, a light rifle, which was just recently introduced last year, a scatter shot, a blue translucent hard light shield, which can be held by the minifigures, an incineration cannon, not one, not two, but 4 pulse grenades, which is great for those that weren't able to get their hands on one last year, a Halo 4 style jetpack, which comes with its own display stand, of course, that can be easily attached to the jetpack itself. And lastly is a completely new weapon to add to the mix, which is also the last Promethean weapon from Halo 4 that needed to be produced, the Bolt Shot. Overall, for about $15, this is yet another excellent fire team. By giving the set a Forerunner theme, it really created some variety, and the color for the Spartans was an excellent choice too. So if you're looking to boost your firepower in your collection with a nice display piece as well, you might want to consider picking this one up. I hope you all enjoyed this review, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Subscribe for hundreds of collectible reviews, including Halo and Star Wars, and follow me on Facebook and Twitter for up-to-date channel news.